It is a part of the legal education, but it is always under the responsibility of one lawyer who controls and responds for his candidate's work.